You're learning the traditional plant life, to learn to live off the land, to be grateful for the resources that we have. And we've done that through a series of activities, through nature walks, getting on the canoe, eating our traditional foods from the water, learning our language, because that's the medicine that's going to keep our culture alive.
Last night you guys heard the words of our leaders, okay? You guys know the importance of you guys being here.
Being out in nature.